Good afternoon, Piles. Today is Wednesday, March 15th, 2023. What's up with you, Alexis?
I don't know, bro. I'm not going to lie. I'm kind of hungry. You got anything?
Let me check my backpack real quick. Yeah, got these Ruffles. After all, it is National Potato Chip Day.
Oh, wow. What a coincidence.
I guess it worked out after all.
Well, anyways, I'm Alexis.
And I'm Joseph. And this is the Pioneer Press Potato Chip Edition.
Hey, Piles. Ready to join a fun group of students and become leader on campus, then ASB might be a great fit for you. You have 2 more days to apply as applications for next year's ASB are being accepted until tomorrow, Thursday. Join ASB to plan events, build leadership, and make next year a great year. This easy application is available at Billy. Join Western.ASB. Apply now. For more information, we have Mr. OMG Omedo here in studio right now.
All right, thank you guys. Thank you, guys. All right, Pioneers, happy Wednesday. We are here live today in studio and wanted to bring up a couple of our spirited Pioneers who will be running for office next year, and elections are happening this Friday. Okay, so we're going to start off with our vice president candidates. Ladies, come on up. Let's give them a nice little round of applause. All good, all good. All right, so Pioneers, we are here with
Melanie Chavez.
Annette Cisneros.
Alyssa Singh.
All right, so Alyssa, you are what grade level currently? Because we just forgot the whole piece of, it's okay, it's all right. Go ahead, Alyssa.
I'm a junior class officer.
Perfect. So you're currently a junior and the junior class officer. Perfect.
Yes.
All right, Annette.
Okay, I am currently a junior, gonna be a senior, and I am publicity commissioner.
Perfect, perfect.
I'm a sophomore and I'm sophomore class officer.
All right, cool. So let's go. Yeah. So Melanie, you guys are running for VP, right? It's a pretty big deal. So what do you want to mention to our Pioneers?
So my overall goal is just to bring back spirit and really just push Pios to be their best.
Cool.
I'm running for vice president because I want to make sure you guys look back at this year in a positive spirit.
I'm running for vice president because I want to increase the spirit and have more student support for our student body.
Nice. Okay. So ladies, let me ask you just a quick question. Like, what's a good quality for a student who's looking? Because obviously you guys have your ASB positions open, right? So we're looking to recruit spirited Pioneers as well, kind of like you guys that are running and being involved. Alyssa, what do you feel makes a good candidate for ASB?
For a candidate for ASB, I say determination. I feel like if you have that, you can really be an ASB.
Okay. Perfect. Perfect. What do you feel? How do you feel about that?
I feel like to be an ASB, you just really got to know how to get things done and also have a lot of spirit, because that is something that you have to be a good role model for the school.
Yeah, perfect. And then mentally for you, Melanie, what advice for those who are looking to come out for Friday? Because I'm sure you guys are still looking for candidates. What's some advice you would give for somebody looking to join ASB?
I think honestly, just come out and try out. You don't have to have like the biggest, like you don't have to be super outgoing. As long as you're able to put yourself out there, like at least the bare minimum, you'll be fine. It's honestly really fun.
Very cool, very cool. All right, ladies, so I appreciate you guys popping in. We're always fascinated by those students who do want to go extra, right, and do this extra mile. So that's always a fun thing for us to see as educators. So we appreciate you guys' efforts all this year, and we are wishing you all the best this
Thank
Friday.
You.
All right, thank you, ladies. All right, Pioneers. Finally, we do want to bring up our 2 young ladies who are running for president of ASB next year. Ladies, come on up. Come on up. All right, let's see if we can get it right this time. We are here with?
I'm Mary Yell. I'm the current vice president, and I'm going to be a senior next year.
Nice.
Hi, guys. My name's Emily. I'm the current junior officer. I'll be a senior next year, and I'm running for president.
All right, fantastic. Always love the energy and the enthusiasm and the spirit you guys always bring here. So, Emily, why should our Pioneers vote for you?
I think I've been involved like throughout all of high school so far, so I think I'd be a very good candidate. I'm also a very good listener, so any ideas, any pitches that you guys want for next year, and also I think I can give you guys a very good memorable year. So yeah, I think you guys should vote for me.
Nice.
Okay, I think you guys should vote for me because I'm the current vice president, so I've been able to see this role firsthand. I've helped lead our ASB all year, and I'm ready to go above and beyond for you guys next year so you have an unforgettable year.
Awesome, awesome. And you know, and I'm thinking as you guys are up here, same thing with our vice presidents, you know, obviously this is a competitive kind of thing happening, right? But you guys all seem like you're friends. You guys are having a good time, friendly competition. That's such a cool part about being able to do this. Marielle, can you talk a little bit to that, about the friendships that you build, the bonds that you build in being part of student leadership?
ASB is a big family, and so I don't see Emily as competition. It's not personal. I just believe that I think that we're both great candidates for this role, and I think you guys should join ASB so that you can feel this family bond.
Awesome. And then how about you, Emily?
No, yeah, I could definitely agree. I mean, we're all friends. There's nothing personal. We've all talked about, like, our own speeches. We're all just very friendly, so that couldn't happen without our ASB family, like Mariel said. Everyone just gets together. There's no bad blood or nothing like that. I think it's just a very memorable leadership opportunity that you need to take on.
Very cool, very cool. So there you have it, Pioneers. Thank you, ladies, for popping in. Thank you to our VPs for popping in. This is definitely a big step, right? So we're happy to see your growth, personal and professional and academic, definitely. So this Friday, Pioneers, we are be in the forum. Right? You guys will be voting. You'll be hearing their full speeches. We wanted to bring them up here today just so you guys can see who's going to be up there and giving you the speeches. Right? We love seeing the spirit you guys bring. You guys have been doing a fantastic job this year. And of course, Pioneers, if you're interested in joining ASB next year, it's a lot of fun. There's a lot of amazing opportunities for those that do want to get involved. And those applications are closing when?
Tomorrow.
So if you haven't filled that out and you're thinking about it, now is the time to definitely do it, okay? All the best, ladies. Thank you guys for popping in. VPs, appreciate you all popping in. And Pioneers, we will see you Friday at the forum, hearing their full speeches and voting for next year's officers. Thank you, ladies.
Thank you.
All right.
Thank you, Mr. OMG, for that message. Piles, don't forget that Friday is a minimum day. We have already reached the end of the third quarter. We are just one quarter away from graduation, seniors. We're also one quarter away from another fun summer ahead of us. Keep up the good efforts, everyone. School ends at 12:55 on Friday.
Attention all freshmen. Lean Crew is hosting March Madness Mentor and Mentee Bonding just for you. This event will be held on Friday, March 17th from 1 to 3 p.m. Food will be provided and there will be many activities to do. Make sure to bring your ID card and wear green. Don't miss out, and we hope to see you there. Remember, only freshmen are invited.
And in sports, both the boys and girls varsity swimming teams have matches today against La Quinta at 3 p.m.
The varsity boys tennis team will have a match against Orange today at 3 p.m. and they will have another match with Savannah tomorrow at 3 p.m.
The boys baseball team will have a match against Magnolia at 3 p.m. and another match on Saturday against Buena Park at 2:30 p.m.
Our varsity boys volleyball team will have a match against Savannah tomorrow at 3 p.m.
Our boys and girls varsity track and field will have a match against Santa Ana Valley tomorrow at 3 p.m.
Our girls softball team will have a match against Santa Ana Valley at 5:15 p.m.
We wish you all the Pioneers the best of luck. Go Big Blue!
And that's all we have for today, Pioneers.
Today's outro song is God's Plan by Drake. This song has over 2 billion streams on Spotify and is one of the most streamed songs of Drake's whole career and ended up on the Billboard 100 songs of all time.
And as always, Pioneers, make sure to stay connected with us on all your favorite social media platforms using @ThePowerPress.
Be sure to tag us in all your favorite photos and videos using @ThePowerPress.
If you would like to be featured as a way back, throwback, or flashback, reach out to us using @ThePowerPress.
And we hope you guys have a wonderful,
wacky,
wordful,
washer and dryer machine Wednesday.
And we'll see you all again on Monday. Press on, Pioneers.
I feel good sometimes I don't. I'm not rocking right on the fucking. I down West Main Road. Might go down to G-O-D. I go hard on Southside G. I make sure that Northside E.